It's 4:18 a.m. Good morning, guys. Today is Sunday. Today is a very interesting day for me. I'm going to be doing my first ever proper graffiti-styled mural. And yeah, I'm doing it on 1.5 hours of sleep. Yeah, basically, I was asked to do a mural for a photo shoot at Mukesh Mills in Colaba. And I'm talking a bit funny because I bit my tongue the other day and it's all swollen now and I can't speak. But yeah, so it's, like I said, 4:18 a.m. I was supposed to wake up at 4 o'clock after going to sleep at 11:30. I went to sleep at 11:30 and suddenly woke up at around 1 o'clock in the morning. And haven't been able to sleep properly since then, like a 10-15 minute naps and stuff. So I decided I'm just going to stay up because trying to sleep is pointless at this hour. I will now start getting ready and everything's packed, everything's ready for me to go. So what I also did was try to come up with a sketch. So the design has been asked for a change multiple times over. And so this is the final design that I've come up with. I don't know if you can tell, but it says Freedom. It's for a kid's clothing line and they want to do something sort of funky and graffiti-ish and fresh. So yeah, I'm going to be doing that. I've got 12 cans of paint. I've never done this sort of style and I don't have the right nozzles to do this with, but I'm going to try anyway and yeah, let's see how it goes. Time to get ready, time to start showering and having breakfast and stuff. I will see you guys in a bit. Good morning, guys. Again, it is now 6:10 and we are on our way to Colaba finally. The sun has risen, as you can tell, if my camera focuses. There we go. Quite a bright day so far. Threatening clouds. Let's hope it doesn't rain because then the whole point of the mural is lost. But everyone's half asleep, as you can tell. And so we're going to make it through the day. I've had a cup of tea and breakfast. I don't know about these guys. But yeah, I will show you guys the location as we get there and expect a time lapse of the whole mural. Guys, we're at the location. This is where I'm going to be painting, most likely. Now, this Mukesh Mills is a brilliant venue, and as you can tell, there's been a lot of art already done inside here. It's an old rundown mill where shootings take place quite a bit. I can't show you what's on that side behind the camera right now because there is a naval installation, and obviously can't film that. But I can show you the building here, which is quite cool looking. Now, mind you, it is going to get very bright very fast here, and it's also going to get very loud with the shoot happening, but I'm just going to have a very peaceful time painting on this wall. I just have to make sure everything gets done on time and fairly quickly. I have all my supplies with me, so it shouldn't take too long. But yeah, let's see how it goes. I am about a third done. This is what it looks like so far. And I'm really, really happy with the way it's turning out. The wall is giving me a bit of trouble because it's already got different kinds of paints on it and posters and stuff. And the spray paint isn't really working well in the wind here. So trying to figure it out, trying to sort it out and trying to get it done. I'm also using the mural markers that I'd used in my Burundi mural, which have worked out really nice. If you can see in the R over here, this entire section of blue, all of that has turned out really, really great. So I'm going to use more of the mural markers. The green is solid at this point, so I'm going to have to try and figure out a way of loosening it out. But yeah, it's turning out great, looks good. And I think it should be done pretty soon. Hi guys, well, it's been so hot and terrible, and yeah, this is what I look like right now. I ran out of paint, so I'm heading out to Kalaba Market to go and buy some more paint so I can come back and finish this. I'm almost done with it, and it's going pretty well. They really like what I'm doing. A couple of changes here and there, but that's pretty much acceptable, and that's what needs to be done every now and again. So, managing, and I'm gonna finish soon. And then go home and sleep. It's been a long, long, long morning. A long night, considering I only had an hour and a half of sleep. So, yeah, fun day. Nothing to really complain about except for the heat. So, just dealing with it, moving along, tugging along. And, yeah, that's pretty much it for now. Well guys, I'm pretty much almost done. There's not much left to do, maybe a few highlights here and there, but that's about it. And well, it's been hard, I can tell you that much. But they've given me pretty much a lot of leeway to do whatever the hell I want with this, and I'm pretty happy with the way it's turned out. So I'm just waiting for them to finish up one shot and then let me know if this works, doesn't work, if they need something more to it, what else, because it's really bright, it's really sunny, so I think if we add more stuff to it, it's just gonna get very, very confusing, but I'm quite happy with it. So yeah, I'm just gonna sit around and wait now, take a break, because it's blindingly hot. Oh my god, it's so hot. And half my t-shirt is a different color than what it was when I wore it today, so p.m. and I'm still waiting for my payment, which is not uncommon as usual, but at least they have a valid reason of, well, being in a shoe. So I'm just waiting for lunch, and then I will go and ask and then head out from here, I guess, after that, and hopefully get maybe at least a couple of hours of sleep before the whole family comes over for dinner in the house. Oh, it's going to be such a tiring day. It already isn't wiped out. I'm barely keeping it away. So, let's see how it goes. Left, and I'm getting my payment tomorrow, which is okay, I guess, because at this point I'm too tired to care. It's been a good day. They're happy with the mural and the graffiti, and I'm very happy with it as well. I'm just really, really tired and hot and sweaty. I need to just... I think I'm gonna end the vlog here today, because I'm just really tired, and as soon as I get home, I'm gonna hit the shower. I'm not gonna have any energy after that. So hope you enjoyed the video. If you like the video, please give it a thumbs up, and if you haven't subscribed already, please hit the subscribe button. Hit the subscribe button if you liked all the videos you saw and you enjoy what I do, and I will see you guys next time.